the data sharing aspect has clearly been critically important and it established a framework for data sharing that extends until this very day. And I think the other legacy piece has really been a culture of innovation and technology development. So, genome science is still with us, and it continues to depend on innovation and infrastructure. And so that's been a legacy that very few other fields, in my experience, can claim as their own.